You're gonna have to lead this one, man.
You're gonna be like sky high.
It may well not be straight.
Because at the end of those 3 days, the bikes don't just have to look the part, but be fully functioning too, because they will be put through a head-to-head battle to find out who has built the ultimate junk bike.
Whoa, look at those flames.
That was chopped and cheese. I love it.
Done this.